How good does it feel to be on the winning side in some January football? The first postseason win for the Cowboys since 2014 has to feel pretty damn sweet for Dallas fans, but this team isn't satisfied. Yes, taking down the Seahawks was a solid achievement, but Ezekiel Elliott is ready for more, much more. Ezekiel Elliott on his first playoff win, we finally got one, but we're not done, John Machota. At John Machota, January 6, 2019, Zeke made it more than clear he's got a Super Bowl on his mind, saying, "We finally got one, but we're not done," short, sweet and to the point. Elliott was a monster on Saturday night, rushing the ball 26 times for 137 yards and a touchdown. He added 4 receptions for 32 yards. That's 169 total hashes. Just another night at the office for No. 21, Ezekiel Elliott on Dak Prescott's play tonight, legendary. He came out there and made plays when we needed them. He played his tail off, John Machota, at John Machota, January 6, 2019. Next up for the Cowboys will either be a showdown with the Saints or Rams. If you ask Zeke and the Cowboys, though, it doesn't matter who they play. Dallas will be ready.